I think the CST program is a great fit for military and veterans. Some of the reasons include that our program is heavily focused on hands-on learning in combination with theory. So we provide a solid foundation for veterans in honing their technical skills, also learning the why behind why we do certain things. In addition, our program provides a foundation for veterans going after certifications in cybersecurity, which in some domains are really highly sought after. And our program focuses a lot on teamwork, ethics, and making a difference in the world. I think it's a great fit for our veterans in the military who have some of those core values already instilled in them.
I was still in the Navy and I was coming up on retirement, and I decided that what I was doing in the Navy, which was logistics, kind of like financial management, is not something that I wanted to do when I got out in the civilian world. So I think about that time also, Target had been breached, their security. Someone had hacked in and got a bunch of credit card numbers, debit cards. All of those numbers had been compromised. And I think cybersecurity was starting to build. And I said, well, that would be a really interesting field to be in.
I think there are many great benefits that Drexel offers to veterans, military members, and also military dependents. There are many educational and financial benefits, but I think the number one benefit for coming to Drexel are the people that are here that will work with veterans and support veterans.
Drexel made me feel really comfortable how they spoke with me. I consider myself in a unique situation in that it had been over 20 years since I've been to high school. So they really assured me that they would walk me through the process and make it a smooth transition, and that I would succeed at Drexel and the CST program. So that's why I chose Drexel.
Overall at Drexel, there's a wide community of faculty, staff members, and fellow students who support veterans. I myself earned my PhD here from Drexel at the College of Computing Informatics, and I had such great support from the staff and faculty members here. I enrolled in the Yellow Ribbon program, and Drexel paid my full tuition and all my fees, and I had a housing stipend because I was a face-to-face student. So it's amazing that Drexel offers the Yellow Ribbon program for an unlimited number of veterans and dependents who can use the post 9/11 GI Bill. I also think Drexel is a great community because my father is an Army veteran. He graduated from Drexel back in the 60s, and he's been welcomed back here on campus a few times in my interactions with faculty and staff here at CCI. So overall, there are many educational and financial benefits for coming here, but the number one benefit are the people and the community that supports veterans and military members. So for online and face-to-face students, each type of student is offered various educational benefits and financial benefits for coming to Drexel. So it's important for the veterans when they apply, they can contact Veterans Student Services here at Drexel, who are very welcoming and are also fellow veterans, and they can provide more information about all the benefits that Drexel offers.